we were talking about Doc Fox. You know, Tracy played with the New Law City Ramblers for almost 50 years, and it's a long time for a band to go on, isn't it? And Mike Seeger died about 2 years ago now, I guess it's been. It was a great loss to all of us. And one of the people that Mike Seeger, I don't know if you say found, but anyway, and became friends with you know, tried to do his music and everything, was Doc Fox from, where'd you say he was from? So I know he was from Virginia.
Wise County.
Wise County, yeah. Wise County. Yeah. So anyway, I really like the way he did this coal mining song. Now, Doc Fox saw this poem written by a young girl in Draggerton, Utah. And she wrote the poem and he put this tune to it. He played it on the banjo and Tracy put it on this open tuning on this old Gibson here. And picking it more or less like Roscoe Holcomb did the banjo. Okay.
My guitar too.
Yeah.
You put it in open tuning, you did it.
So he's gonna keep the guitar turned up really good so you can more or less hear this as a duet with the guitar and the voice. Okay?